Camp out should just be a place where you can have an adventure. It's just all these kind of creative things that people do. And I wanted to make like a whole experience like that. You can just walk around and there'll be lots of funny things happening that you can just fall into. That's really what it is. Like at 3 a.m, I just want to find myself in a very weird place doing something totally ridiculous. That's like my favorite thing. I'd really like the festival to bring all of the different kinds of fans that we have together, all to listen to really good music, but not take any of it too seriously and just enjoy themselves, because that's what I'm going to be doing.
Welcome to Camp Dirty Bird Campers! Are we having fun?
Can't wait for camp out. This year's gonna be awesome.